Good health to you.
Have you seen Ginger around here?
Who?
A boy with ginger hair, a stable boy from Neuhof.
No one from Neuhof's been here.
What do you want?
Good day to you.
Could you help me?
Depends what you want, doesn't it?
I'm looking for Ginger, a stable boy from Neuhof. They say he ran away and joined up with some charcoal burners he used to hang around with sometimes.
Sorry, there's never been a lad called Ginger around here. You have to try somewhere else.
A murder's been committed at Neuhof, and that boy likely knows who did it. It's vital I find him.
There's been murder aplenty in these parts of late, but that Ginger lad really hasn't been here.
There'll be a lot less murdering going on once I bring those bastards to justice, so how about helping me out?
Calm down, lad, for the love of God. There's been no one like the boy you want round here, but then again, there are other charcoal burners. Try them. You might want to hurry. You're not the first to be asking about him, and the others weren't exactly a noble-looking bunch, although they were generous with their silver.
They didn't happen to say what they wanted him for?
No, but they definitely didn't look like they wanted to invite him to a feast.
Do you have any idea where else he could have gone?
You said he was friends with the charcoal burners? Well, you'll definitely find some in the forest between Neuhof and Ujets. There's good spots around there.
But that forest is huge. I could spend weeks searching.
Then follow the river. That's how you found us, isn't it? Where there's charcoal burners, there's always water nearby.
Do you have any idea?
You said he was...
But that... All right, I'll go and ask somewhere else.
What is it? I'd like to challenge you to a duel, sir. A little amicable combat.
Why would I want to fight you?
Ad honorem, friend. For honor. For the thrill of combat.
Well, if that's how you look at it.
So, shall we cross swords?
Why not? I could use a little exercise.
Excellent. I see you have no fear. Let's get to it, then.
Kurva Peaks!
Take that.
Is that the best?
Jesus Christ.
You fought well, friend.
Why are you waking?
Oh, awake!
No, clear off. Let me see.
It had better be something important.
Has anyone here seen Ginger?
That boy from the stud farm?
Yes, that's the one. Is he around?
Oh, he's not here. But he passed through not long ago, on the way to Talmberg. Follow the stream to the west, and you'll find more charcoal burners there.
Thank you.
Good day to you. What do you need?
I'm looking for Ginger, a stable boy from Neuhof.
Don't know him.
But they told me at the other camp that he comes to visit you.
Well, they must have got themselves in a muddle. Definitely. There's no Ginger that I've ever heard of.
Hey. Shh.
What are you up to, poacher?
What on earth are you talking about?
What are you doing here? Looking for your kill, are you, you poacher? That dead deer?
I'm looking for cumans, and killing any I find.
Cue? Not likely. Everyone knows you're a troublemaker.
Well, I've got myself in a few scrapes, but that doesn't make me a killer.
You're most likely right. I've got a funny feeling about you, but I can't be absolutely sure you did it.
I'm relieved to hear it. And what exactly were you doing here, anyway?
What are you getting at?
I could drag you off to Rattai myself and let the bailiff decide. It'll be easier for you if you confess.
I don't have to listen to this. You're full of shit.
I know what happened. I won't leave criminals to roam the roads.
Oh, really? I tell you, if you try and pin something on me I haven't done, the whole fucking province will get to hear of it.
You're the poacher.
You can't go flinging around accusations against honest folk. I'm going to the town to report you. You see if I don't.
Shh. I am at your service, Sir Knight.
I'm looking for Ginger. I've heard he's here.
With us? Don't know why anyone would tell you that. I've never met him.
They seem pretty certain.
Well, they must have gotten mixed up. There's no one of that description here.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
I'm looking for Ginger, a stable boy from Neuhof. Do you know where I might find him?
Well, if you go south from here, you'll come across Old Andrew's Inn on the road. If you go along the road from there to the east, you'll reach Neuhof.
I know where Neuhof is. The boy isn't there.
Ah, I see. I can't help you then. I've never noticed anyone of that description around here.
That's odd. The charcoal burners by the stream told me they know Ginger and that he comes to visit you.
Horseshit! They probably just said that to get rid of you. Nobody likes a stranger sticking his nose into their business.
It's the business of my liege lord. I'm here because of what happened at Neuhof, and that boy knows something about it. Let me talk to him.
Hold your horses. First, prove you're with the garrison.
How? You want me to bring the whole garrison here?
If there's no other way. Because there's been two brutes asking after him too. And they look like they'd cut his throat without blinking.
All right, I'll deal with them. And then you'll tell me where you've got Ginger hidden, right?
Right. You get rid of them, and I'll tell you.
So where can I find these bandits?
I'm not sure exactly. There's lots of places to hide around here. But they came and went over the bridge, so I reckon they must be somewhere between here and our neighbours.
That's a lot of woods to comb through.
Not all that much. There's a path around there somewhere leading to an abandoned camp.
Greetings, my good man. May I ask you a question?
Ask first, then I'll ask you something.
Really? Good then. We're looking for Ginger, a stable boy at a nearby stud farm. Have you seen him anywhere?
I was just about to ask you two the same thing. I'm looking for him too.
Then it's a pity neither of us have found him yet.
Thank heavens I've found you, though. I imagine you two might be able to tell me something about Neuhof. Hmm?
I see. Well, we can give you a little demonstration of what happened there.
You don't have to worry about those bandits anymore. I've dealt with them.
Really? And I suppose I have to take your word for it.
If you want proof, I can take you to them. Maybe I should have brought you their heads.
I'll take your word for it. All right, a bargain's a bargain. Ginger is hiding out in a ruined hut not far from here. You go along the road to Ujits until you see a path to the right that leads to a small spring. There's an overgrown path that leads from there right to where Ginger is. Keep your eyes peeled, though. You could easily miss it.
Good. Thanks for your help. Jesus, you've led me a merry dance.
What do you want from me?
I want to ask you a couple of questions. Why did you run off like that? Where are your cronies? And why did you kill that bandit?
What?
Right, one thing at a time. Why did you run off in such a hurry?
Because I was afraid they'd come back and kill me.
Who?
Those bandits, of course.
To get revenge on you for killing their mate.
Killing? Me? I never killed anyone. God is my witness.
I'm looking for your friends. Where are they?
The charcoal burners? They're over at the...
To hell with the charcoal burners. Where are your bandit mates?
They're not my mates. They nearly killed me. I recognized one of them, so I thought they'd come back and...
Recognized? Who was it? Talk!
Don't know his name, only that he's from Ushets and he has a limp.
What can you tell me about him? How do you know him?
I saw him a few times in the tavern in Ushets, playing dice and boozing.
And?
I know he lives in a house on the edge of the village, but that's all I know. I never talked to him.
Why did you kill that bandit?
What? Bandit? I never killed anyone.
This is yours, isn't it? I pulled it from the belly of a dead bandit near the stud farm.
That is mine, but I didn't stab him. That fellow took it from me.
What fellow?
I don't know his name, but he's from Ujits, and he has a limp.
He limps, and he's from Ujits. That's not much to go on, but I suppose it'll have to do.
It's all I know. I never talked to him.
And now tell me exactly what happened. And don't leave anything out.
That's quite a long story.
Don't worry, I won't get bored.
All right. I woke up in the middle of the night because I needed to go for a piss. So I went out into the dark, same as usual, only there was something there that shouldn't have been. At first I thought it was just a trick of the light, but it wasn't. Then it was too late. They went past, and I thought they must be horse thieves. I would have yelled, only I was afraid they'd kill me. So I waited until they were out of sight, and I started to sneak away, but then...
Then the slaughtering started.
Yes. I thought they'd steal the horses and ride off. That would be bad enough, but then all the killing started and flames everywhere. It was terrible, like hell itself.
And then?
It seemed some of them didn't like it either. They started squabbling among themselves, and some of them started running back where they came from, right towards me. And I had that thing in my hand, the hoof pick.
So you stabbed the first one in the belly?
No. He ran right into me. He was running fast for a fellow with a limp. He pushed me aside and I fell on the ground. Then he told me I'd better lie low if I valued my life. And he ran off with the others. I did what he said and hid. Then the rest of the gang ran past.
And then?
Then I waited in case that limping one from Ushitz came back. I didn't dare come out until I was sure. I think it was almost light.
What about the others? Was there anything you noticed about them?
I don't know. There might have been maybe 8 of them, and 2 of them were really big. That's all I can remember.
Do you know what they argued about?
I didn't hear everything, but I reckon some of them were only there to steal and wanted no part in the killing.
That sounds terrible. I know exactly how you feel.
If only I yelled. Maybe they...
If you had, you'd most likely be dead. It probably wouldn't have done any good anyway.
But still...
There was nothing you could do. That's all. I've heard everything I need to hear, so I'll leave you be.
Wait! What about me? Won't you help me out?
Perhaps I could. What would you like?
I'd like to go back to the stud farm, but those cutthroats who want to kill me are still around. Will you help me?
They're out of the way. I ran into them on my travels.
Really? That's great, but...
What?
I'm afraid to go back to the farm. I ran away, and God knows what they'll think about it all. I don't know if they'll even want to talk to me.
Just try, and you'll see whether they drive you away or not. But if you explain it to them, they're sure to understand.
I suppose you're right. Thank you for your help, and God bless you.